How to upload clips or videos on Twitch. What is up everyone, welcome back to another tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how you can easily upload clips or videos on your Twitch. But before getting started, don't forget to hit the like button down below and subscribe to the channel. So the very first thing you want to do is make sure that open up your web browser and head over to twitch.tv. And then you're just going to head over to your profile and make sure that you are logged into your account. Now, once you land on your homepage, all you have to do is tap on your profile icon and then head over to Creator Dashboard. So once you land on the dashboard, you'll find all of your VODs right here. So if you have streamed previously, the streams VOD will be on your home screen. But what you really want to do here is on the left hand of your screen, you'll find different options. You just want to click on the content drop down and here you'll find the video producer. So you'll find all of your previous VODs here. Now, what you can also do is upload new VODs here or clips. So for that, you have to be an affiliate to be able to upload clips. So if you're not a Twitch affiliate, then you won't have the upload button here. But if you are one of them, then you will find the upload button here on the top right corner. You just have to click on upload and you can just select the video file that you want to upload on your channel. So that is pretty much it. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. I'll catch you guys on the next video. Thanks for watching.